Hi, welcome back with me HomeTastic Ideas. This time, I'll give you video about 7 great farmhouse kitchen cabinets to give French country vibes. Well, before go to the video, don't forget to like and subscribe for supports this channel. Okay, let's go to the video. Renovating the house is fun until you reach the kitchen area on your reno. Since the kitchen is where you cook and serve food, you want your kitchen to look amazing. When remodeling your kitchen, one of the first things that you, like most people, will consider changing, adjusting, or coring out your kitchen cabinets. The kitchen cabinets are the first thing people notice about your kitchen and they walk in the room, and you want to make sure you have the right cabinets that are good-looking and functional at the same time. If you want to go a little more rustic with the ever-popular farmhouse flair, it can be difficult to come up with good ideas for paint or hardware yourself. There are so many color, wood, and hardware options out there that you can think about the decision of one. It is enough to rethink the renovation. It doesn't have to be that hard to refresh your kitchen cabinets, however. All you need is a little help to get your creativity flowing. This is why we decided to give you a little inspiration to add that French country vibe to your home. While we can't help you create the actual cabinets, we can inspire you to complete your home renovation. Here are the awesome farmhouse kitchen cabinets that will help transform your kitchen into the perfect rustic farmhouse kitchen you have longed for. Number 1. Lightly rustic off-white farmhouse kitchen cabinets. If you want to give your small kitchen a cozy country style, this may be the perfect design for you. The clean white cabinets and classic white sink make the space look big, but the butcher's block countertops and burnished silver drawer handles add a rustic flair to the whole look. Number 2. Grayscale shiplap cabinets with rustic vibes. This look combines modern and industrial styles. The grayscale cabinets with their clean lines give the look a modern flair, but the generous use of shiplap and industrial lighting balance things out and give the room an industrial farmhouse feel. Open shelves and stainless steel appliances complete the whole thing, and the ceiling-high gray tile back wall adds another dimension. Number 3. Vintage Victorian farmhouse kitchen cabinets. Beautiful wooden cabinets and an oversized porcelain sink are the highlights of this Victorian-style kitchen. The use of a light blue part of the cupboard and the slightly raised worktop under the country-style crockery basket attract additional attention and add depth to the style. White stone countertops give the room a fresh, clean look and keep the Victorian accents from stealing the show. Number 4. Modern farmhouse light gray cabinets. If you're looking for kitchen ideas that seamlessly blend clean, modern details with a classic farmhouse feel, you'll appreciate the balance of this look. The cabinets were made with a traditional farmhouse structure in mind, but their gray lacquered cabinets, white stone countertops, and subway tile backing keep the look fresh. Number 5. High-contrast kitchen cabinets with black accents. This kitchen is another example of a country style with a modern twist. It's both beautiful and functional. White cabinets make the room large and airy. Black countertops and accents make the whole kitchen a little more modern. Another great thing about these dark stone countertops is their ability to hide stains or discoloration. Number 6. Tuscan and modern blended kitchen cabinets. With the perfect blend of white cabinets and wooden focal points, these cabinets create a balanced modern Tuscan vibe. Clean lines and fresh white paint with sleek, simple drawer and cabinet pulls on the lower cabinets play off of the dark wooden island cabinets. Open upper cabinets with industrial accents create a midpoint between the two and tie their very different styles together. Number 7. Mint classic style kitchen cabinets. Based on the traditional French country look, These farmers' cupboards are characterized by clear straight lines and copper accents. Their mint-colored paintwork and the use of glass wall units are refreshingly and delightfully charming. The wood countertop plays nicely with the copper accessories and brings the look back to its farmhouse roots. Thanks for watching my video about 7 great farmhouse kitchen cabinets to give French country vibes. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for supports our channel. Also, you can turn on the bell for more updated videos. Well, see you in the next videos.